hope it doesn't be like the last one I did.
So the first thing you're gonna need are two plates. Then you're gonna need an empty water bottle. Then you're gonna need an egg. You're gonna crack the egg on the plate. Then you're gonna take your water bottle, you're just gonna squeeze. And then you're gonna take the yolk and go to the next plate and pop it down. And that's pretty much it, and then you just have empty yolk ball. See you later. Bye.